A lot of stuff to fix. This paint's starting to peel a little bit. This side's pretty good. Yeah, this is all good. It's all nice. Completely bent. Just this spot. There's cracks, and so I'm thinking new roof got welded on at some point, since the roofs are known for getting rusted. And there's a, yeah, look, there's a bump. You can even kind of see it in the video. You know, raised. All right, I got it sanded down. That one spot's all down. Looks like there's a repair panel, unless that's just bondo. It's not perfect, but once it's sanded down, it'll look much better. Alright, after first sanding it, it's pretty good. It's not completely smooth yet. You can feel some bumps. Okay, second layer of bondo is going on. It's just drying right now. This should be the last layer. Alright, it's finished. It's all sanded down, feels really nice and smooth. It looks pretty rusty down there. Alright, getting some progress. It's all primed up.
It's pretty good. We just sanded it from 400 to 800 grit.
Had a little bit of a filling to do with some high build primer. Now we're gonna apply base coat.
Alright, it's all dry with the base coat. Looks pretty sexy.
Now we're putting on the clear. Just tacked it down.
Alright, clear coat's on. Clear coat is on. Looks beautiful. Just gotta sand it down.
Glorious. Glorious.
Hot. I'm sweaty. It's going!
Time?
It's going!
That's the first time?
That's the first time in a while. Yeah. Just one of them.
Oh.
Not bolted in or anything, but that's okay. Yeah.